What a beautiful tree. It's so tall. What are you going to put on it? That box has ornaments, and that box has tinsel, and that box has Christmas lights. There are more decorations in the paint shop. Wow, you two will have the best tree in town. Right, Tom. I'll keep an eye on baby Tom while you go get the rest of the boxes. Wow, they're so beautiful. Watch out, baby Tom. Oh no, it's broken. We'll have to get Tom to fix it. Well, that's lucky. There's an extra. But I think you should wait for Tom to put it on. Baby Tom, I said wait. I said wait! Baby Tom, are you all right? He got shocked by the lights. I told him to wait for you, Tom. You're right. We should get him to the hospital right away. Hang in there, baby Tom. Amber, there's been an accident. Baby Tom got shocked. They're in the waiting room now. Go ahead, baby Tom. Amber will fix you up. He'll be okay, baby Amber. Your mother knows what to do. What's first, Amber? You'll check baby Tom's heartbeat to make sure his heart is okay? Good idea. His heart's okay? That's good. A big shock can really hurt your heart. What now, Amber? Burn cream? Where's baby Tom burned? Oh, ouch. I didn't know a big shock could burn like that. Thank you, baby Amber. Anything else, Amber? Ah, ice for baby Tom's side. That's where he fell down. Feeling better, baby Tom? That's enough ice? Okay, baby Tom. You're ready to go. Oh, you want to stay and decorate the tree with baby Amber? Baby Amber, baby Tom is not the tree. No, the tinsel is supposed to go on the tree, not on... Oh, Merry Christmas, you silly babies. Hi, Matt. You sure have a tough task getting these cars to drive properly. Look, there's Edgar the excavator. That's so nice of you, Edgar. Matt, Edgar wonders if he should take over for a while so that you can get rest. That's a good question, Matt. You know how to direct traffic, Edgar? Wow, Edgar, this is your chance to prove you can do this. Whoa, brake, guys. Oh, no. Are you okay, Pickle? Phew! What a relief. Good thing nothing worse happened. Oh no! Edgar, are you okay? Then you'd better go see Amber at the hospital. She can help you. Hi, Amber. Hi, baby Amber. It looks like you have a new patient. Edgar the excavator had an accident while directing traffic and needs your help. Okay, Edgar. First of all, we have to do something about that headache. There. Open your mouth, Edgar. There. You'll feel better in just a little while. What more can Amber and Baby Amber do for you? Right. Pickle hit your bucket when she lost control. Amber, do you have a solution? There, Edgar. Don't use the bucket for the next few days, and you will be just fine again. Oh, I didn't see that until now. That's a nasty scratch you've got there. But I'm sure Amber can help you with it. Edgar, Amber is going to clean your wound and put a plaster on it. Don't worry, it won't hurt. Is it cold, Edgar? But it doesn't hurt, does it? That's good. There. Does it feel better, Edgar? Yes, baby Amber? Do you have something for Edgar? Exciting! Edgar, you have got a present from baby Amber. It's to prevent more head damage from falling things. Looking good, Edgar. I think it's time to go back to Matt and tell him that you're okay.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Thank you so much, Amber and baby Amber. Soon, Edgar can go back to his normal work. Goodbye, everybody. See you next time. Hi there, baby cars. Hi, baby Matt. Oh, boy, you don't look too good. What's wrong? You don't feel well at all? Your eyes are swollen and your nose is running? That doesn't sound good. Maybe you should drive to Amber at the hospital. I'm sure she will know what to do. Hi, Amber. Hi, baby Amber. Keeping the place neat? That's good, but now it looks like you have a new patient. Baby Matt doesn't feel well at all. What do you think the problem is, Amber? Okay, baby Matt. It looks like Amber is going to take your temperature first. Open your mouth. So, at least baby Matt doesn't have a fever, but do you think he could still have a cold? Okay, what's the next step to determine that? Good thinking, Amber. Baby Matt, open your mouth again. Amber wants to see if your throat is swollen. What is that? What happened, baby Amber? So you accidentally dropped a package of plasters on the ground and one of them stuck to your wheel? There, it's gone. Oh no! Now it is stuck to Amber's windshield instead. Amber, can you get it off? Good. Please keep still for the rest of the examination, okay? Well done, Amber. Now, where were we? Baby Matt, Amber wonders where you were when all this started. So you were on the football field with the other baby cars, and the field is made of... grass. Of course. Baby Matt, Amber says that you're allergic to grass. That is why you became ill at the football game. Good detective skills, Amber. Now, for the third time today, Matt, we must ask you to open your mouth. There, Matt. Amber says that when you feel this way again, just take a teaspoon of medicine and you'll be much better. That's right, baby Matt. Don't forget to take a piece of candy from the candy machine outside when you're leaving. Thank you for your help today, Amber. And baby Amber, please stay away from the plasters, okay? Hi again, baby cars. Hi, baby Matt. Looks like you're much better than yesterday. That's the spirit, baby Matt. We're so glad to see that you're better. Thanks for your help, Amber. You did a great job. Bye, my friends. See you later. Hey, guys. Got a lot of work to do today, huh? Filling in that hole in the ground? Well, I guess you'd better get back to it. Where are you going to put those bricks, Charlie? On top of the hole? Okay, but be careful, you guys. Don't bump into each other. Oh, dear. Are you guys all right? You're okay, Charlie. How about you? What's the matter? Oh, dear. You guys bumped into each other really hard. Don't worry. Let's go to the hospital. Amber will make it better. Hey, Amber. Charlie and Christopher bumped into each other at the construction site, and Christopher has a really big bruise. Can you help? Here he is. Go ahead. Follow Amber into the examination room. Not you, Charlie. Wait here. Your friend will be back in no time at all. First of all, Amber needs to take your temperature. Don't worry, Christopher. It won't hurt. Baby Amber, could you fetch the thermometer? Thank you. Now, open your mouth. Not you, silly. Mm-hmm. Amber needs to take Christopher's temperature, not yours. What does it say, Amber? Christopher's temperature is perfect?
Mm-hmm.
Great. Now, let's do something about that bruise. What's that? Ointment to stop it hurting?
Mm-hmm.
What's next? We need to wrap a bandage around Christopher's mixing drum?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Baby Amber, could you help us out?
Mm-hmm.
Now, Christopher, if you rotate your mixing drum, the bandage should wrap all the way around. Great job, guys. Don't forget to pick up a candy on your way out, Christopher. Here's Charlie. He's been waiting for you. Bye, guys. See you both soon. That's Jerry the racing car, and he looks like he's about to win another competition. Come on, Jerry. You can do it. Oh, no. He can't see where he's going. Watch out, Jerry. There's a corner coming up.
Ouch!
Are you okay? Amber, the ambulance is in the crowd. Do you want her to come and help? Hey, Amber. Jerry's injured himself on those rocks. Can you come and see him? In you go, Jerry. Oh, dear. It looks like you're going to need some help. You're probably not strong enough, baby Amber. Wow. Strong kid. Now let's see what the problem is. Good news, Jerry. Amber says there's nothing wrong on the inside, but perhaps you have an external injury. You're right, Amber. It looks like Jerry hurt himself when he went over those rocks. What have we got here? Some spray, some ointment, and a bandage. What's first, Amber? Good idea. Let's clean the injury with the spray. Baby Amber, can you bring the ointment to your mom? This is for protecting the wound. Just the bandage to put on now, Jerry, and you'll be good to go.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
We need to wrap the bandage around Jerry's bonnet somehow. Of course. Baby Amber is small enough to drive under Jerry. Is that everything? Jerry's really grateful for your help, Amber. And he wants to thank you too, Baby Amber. You've been as helpful and caring as your mom. Keep up the good work and stay safe, Jerry. Bye-bye.
Uh-huh.